How's it going, guys, and welcome to the channel. Today we're going to be checking out the demo of Lies of P. So this game caught my eye when it was first announced. Was it back last year? It could be the year before. I found out about this game about the same time as the Messier, but I was more excited for the Lies of P anyway. Yeah, this demo just got released on Steam, and the release date of the actual game, Lies of P, is the 20th of September this year, 2023. So let's check this game out. So let's get stuck into it.
Can you hear me? Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
Hey, I'm a real boy. But yeah, you play as like Pinocchio, which is pretty cool. Like, I do love the old.
There you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Yeah, I do love the old dark sort of nursery rhyme tales and stuff like that. X. The arm of steel.
I see they got Jiminy too, but we have to hurry. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krat, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel.
That's free. Cool, alright, nice.
Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help.
Okay, like this thing that's in front of me? Can I sprint? Yes.
But the streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Oh, okay. Balance. Strength. Path of the Bastard. Sweeper. I don't know. Like maybe. Oh yeah, here we go. So this is your classes. Alright, that makes sense. Maybe good. Go parent speed. Go balance. Jesus. Nice. Hang on. You've got stuff. Dawtooth wheel. Okay. How's this? Okay. Yep. Eld Estus, nice. They all charge heavy. Also, you can. Oh, yes, and items drop like really quick, too. Jesus. They're robots. Like, why do they have blood coming out of them? Oh, yes, you can sprint. That's. This is a brutal scene. Like, this is. I really enjoy. It's so pleasing, like, on the eye. Like the setting, the ambience, everything. I do like it. Can't get through there.
You cannot see the dark.
Light up.
Switch me on and gently will light the way.
How do I switch you over? That? He almost got me killed. Alright, so you can use him as a lantern? Pretty cool, I like that too. Nice. Oh! Legion arm. What's that meant to do? Just a real heavy attack? Sure on that. Do I have durability? Backstabs. Nice. Oh, brutal. Cool. Nice. Going down pretty good. I wonder how you spend your... Have they called essence? Blue essence that I'm getting? Out of the station and run. Can't drop down. Oh, dashing. They can jump. Cool. Yeah, that's brutal. Oh, you bastard. Got him. There we go. Alright. Okay, what's it? Lock devices. Wasn't let us through Krat. And create shortcuts. So these are the. So yeah, that's. Yep, okay, I know where I am. The hell is that? Change your X button, I suppose. Oh, hello, copper. Come on, punk. Double attack. How quick? Oh, it's quick to heal. I don't know why I just tried to change blows with him. What am I doing? Very dumb. Froggy, okay. Panicked hard then. Can be equipped advanced parts. If I get a... Oh, alright, cool. Jesus, alright. Oh, yes, you get some upper belt, extra bag. Character info. Okay, so if I go here. What did I get here? Frame? Change anything? Probably not yet. Okay, so you get your two. Changed here. So yeah, you get all your stuff, usable items. Costume. Ah, cool. So you can wear a costume as well. That's pretty cool. I like that. Where go? Okay, so we got must be the key that we have to go through, or the door that we have to go through. I have to use that. Oh, so you attack many enemies and you can get extra pulse. Wow, that was pretty cool. Of a rainy night. This bonfire. Ah, nice.
This is called a stargazer, a marvelous device the stalkers used in the past. As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this stargazer for a moment. Gather ergo, clever one. This stargazer will make you stronger. But the stargazer's strength doesn't last forever. So be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
Okay, so it doesn't last forever. Audio. Get a bit more health. But I suck. Stamina, no. Goes up to the technique, goes up to. So what was. Oops. So they both go up. Okay. Maybe I should just do that. Yep. More health always helps. Or helps me anyway. Guard right before being hit. That's a perfect guard. Oh no, I don't like dogs. Oh no, 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 no. Panicking already. Catalyst, disused belt. Ah, yes. Okay, so instead of that, do I have to change that? Oops, no, not that one. I want to do that there. Last resort, what the hell is that? Gotta get that off. Just to select them. Okay. Fable chart. Very bloodborne-y. It just has that feel. Never played Bloodborne though. Watched a few people play it. Too tight to get a PlayStation, I suppose. But no. Oh my god, somehow I made that work. Alright, what's that? Frenzy. Okay. A lot of lore in this. It's good. Now, where is the hotel? Is it the hotel? Hotel Cravat. But there's one way to go? Probably not too. Oh, that didn't work. Cool. On there. Got that. Right. As we can go up this way. Yeah. Push. Now. Yeah. Do something about that. You know where I am. Guy doesn't. Hey. Guy's here. Pinocchio's a bit. But, oh no, there we go. You dodging bastard. Dog's always that bloody quick. Alrighty. Real spooky. I can't get in there yet. Go around. There's fable art. Oh, okay. Oh, I just wasted that, didn't I? Damn it. No. Oops, wrong one. Press the wrong bloody button. Now. Oh, Bloody hell. Very dumb. Very dumb playing then. Really didn't know what was going to happen with that. Why? Okay, that's where I gotta go. Of course. You clicked it. Yeah. Ah, press the wrong button again. Know what I'm gonna do here. Good. Oh, weapon durability. What it was. Actually. No, you bastard. I know they did that.